The Congress-led Siddaramaiah government in Karnataka has ordered the transfer of DIG Prisons D Roopa. The officer who exposed the perks enjoyed by jailed politician V K Sasikala in a Bengaluru jail. She will now look after traffic and road safety in the city. The question we are asking on Mirror Now, is this the price an honest police officer pays for doing her job?
ಆಡಳಿತದ ಹಿತ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ಅದು ಮಾಡಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥದ್ದು ಅದರಿಂದ ಅದನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ನೀವು ಪ್ರೆಸ್ ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಹೇಳ್ತಾ ಕೂತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಕ್ಕಾಗತ್ತ ಅವನ್ನ
ದಿಸ್ ಡಿಸಿಷನ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ವೀಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ When this issue came out, I think that this government will going to transfer that DIG. I don't know, after this government hand over this issue to inquire by a retired chief secretary, at this juncture why they transferred these two officers. I am really surprised. I think this government wanted to protect the illegal activities whoever done.
What I got the documents through the RTI related to the Sasikala and others, it is all evidently proved that the jail authority, full authority top to bottom, have been mishandling and knowingly very well. In all respect, they have violated the Karnataka prison manual as well as Karnataka prison rules. So at this juncture, when any person, forget about Roopa, any person comes for a rescue of the law, it is not the correct duty of the government to transfer or whatever it is. And transfer after saying that this is a routine, this is not right.
She is shunted out, she is transferred. DIG Roopa's transfer, abrupt transfer, without the due routine, is a message to all honest officers to not raise their voices and let corruption go on. In fact, when Supreme Court is very clear that there is an independent police establishment board on whose recommendations police officers will be transferred, then how DIG Roopa has been transferred without the recommendations and that too without completing her tenure, her transfer needs to be cancelled. She needs to be sent back to her original post so that it is a message to honest officers that you should fight against corruption, and also it should not destroy the morale of the honest police officers.
Police officer who has exposed VVIP treatment in the Bangalore jail has been transferred. But if the state government thinks it fit and has inquired, enough evidences are there, then it's okay. My submission is that the government should take it seriously what she has exposed, and the culprits who are responsible, they should be brought to justice. But at the same time, the senior officers should also go according to the rule book. They should not rush just for the name and fame in this era of electronic media and social media.